A babe, huh?
Thanks, guys.
I kind of like that. You may have recognized the East Sider in that skit as Michael Flannery. He's twice been named Showtime's Funniest Person in Ohio. The West Sider was Steve Caminiti, who's known as the crown dork of comedy.
Hey, and the Cincinnati Dancing Pigs, they were a lot of fun, too.
They were different.
Yeah. Well, you know, looking at all of the things that are going on tonight, everything from the Dancing Pigs to jazz, from opera to rock and roll, you know, it just shows how diverse Cincinnati is.
Cincinnati is awfully diverse. It's big enough to be diverse, has a big city flavor, but it also is small enough that it enables people to still care about the guy next door.
I always say that. That's right. And as the next year is going to show over and over again, we care about our past and our future and all the things that make Cincinnati such a special place to live.
11 o'clock and time for the Al Shanocati News, brought to you tonight and every night with the H&S Polk Company, Cincinnati's quality department stores downtown and the Kenwood Plaza. And now with the news, here's Al Shanocati, featured columnist of the Cincinnati Enquirer.
Good evening.
I can't remember when